Palm Beach art dealer, formerly indicted on federal charges for peddling fake art pieces, Daniel Bouaziz is accused of mail fraud, wire fraud, and money laundering in his alleged scheme to sell forged copies of high-end art. Federal prosecutors say he operated two galleries on Worth Avenue where he sold cheap art for hundreds of thousands of dollars. It's unclear how many people were victimized.